The Winnipeg Jets have flown to Phoenix. Quebec Nordiques have bid adieu.
Our national game is not the same since the Montreal Forum move.
Now the NHL will expand, but not in Canada.
No hope soon in Saskatoon, so let's draw Arkansas.
Forget about the prairies, no chance in Newfoundland.
No new team in Hamilton, too many hockey fans.
But it's hockey night in Nashville, Grand Ole Opry is on ice. The players all wear rhinestones, yep, anything for a price. A Yankee bought Vancouver, the Canucks have U.S. bills.
Those senators in Ottawa could skate off Parliament Hill.
The Oilers are still for sale, Calgary may flame out.
The Leafs have left the gardens, it makes you want to shout.
It's hockey night in Nashville, cause Nashville has the Bucks. They're cheering loud and feeling proud, Dolly Parton dropped the puck.
No hands!
Team Canada lost the Canada Cup, the Yankees took that too.
And the NHL says all is well if the game's red, white, and blue.
Kenny Rogers is a gambler, but he ain't no hockey fan.
And referees call penalties for standing by your man.
It's hockey night in Nashville, but this is the last straw. When the players get a penalty, they make them watch hee-haw. Line dancing on the blue line, the players finally crack.
Mark Messier elbowed both the Judds, and Garth Brooks just got slashed.
But there's some Canadian content that makes me proud again.
Cause the Star-Spangled Banner is being sung by Shania Twain.
Oh, Canada, can you see? It's a hockey night in Nashville, but not in Canada. Our country boys have skated south.
What's a puck? Yeehaw! Y'all come back now, you hear?